Hello dear listeners, we are doing unit 5 section B, and yesterday I have explained exercise B3, B4, B5, and today I will discuss exercise B6. Let's start the exercise B6. What does the poet mean by the phrase "wings of life"? Why has it been used to describe the growing tree? So dear student, you will write this answer in your English notebook. इंग्लिश नोटबुक में आप इसका आंसर लिखेंगे. एंड द आंसर इज द फ्रेज विंग्स of life mean the phrase "wings of life" means the growth and development. The phrase "wings of life" means the growth and development. It is used to show slow and steady growth of a plant into a big tree. It is used to show slow and steady growth of plant into a big tree. So dear student, here we have done exercise B6. Now I will take the next exercise, exercise B7. Answer the following question briefly. तो ये क्वेश्चन भी आपका करेंगे, इंग्लिश के नोटबुक में करेंगे, ठीक है. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई डज द पोएट वांट everyone to plant a seed? Why does the poet want everyone to plant a seed? And the answer is, the poet wants the poet wants so because the poet wants so because trees are very important for us. The poet wants so because trees are very important for us. We can't exist, EXIST, exist without them. Hope you have done it. Now I will take the next question. Next question is, how are trees important to us? How are trees important to us? Answer is, trees are important. Trees are important to us because they give us many, because they give us many valuable, VALUABLE, valuable things. Such as fruits, timber, medicines, cool shade, etc. They gave us many valuable things such as fruit, timber, medicine, cool shade, etc. Trees give us oxygen that we breathe. So So dear student, here we have done 2 questions of exercise B7. That's all for the day. Thank you and have a nice day.